This appears to be an ongoing battle. For years, Jackson leaders have pleaded with outside agencies to stop the high-speed chases. Mayor Shokwe Antar-Lumumba says they're just downright dangerous and could put innocent lives at risk.
It's unsafe to the officers, it's unsafe to the person you're chasing, it's unsafe to innocent bystanders.
Mayor Shokwe Antar-Lumumba is pleading with suburban police agencies to stop high-speed chases pursuing people through the streets of Jackson. The latest incident overnight Saturday, a man claims a Richland police officer shot him after a chase that ended on Colonial Drive off Terry Road.
And so we have to stop this. We've already seen someone die as a result of a police chase in Jackson. Now we've seen weapons drawn and people fired upon.
A spokesman for the Richland Police Department tells us that officer who fired his weapon now on paid administrative leave, and they've turned the case over to the Mississippi Bureau of Investigation. For now, we're live at the City Hall. Ross Adams, 16 WAPT News.